Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we want to go through a new feature we've just released for Hubstaff Tasks, and that is timelines. All right, so as I've said in previous videos here on the channel, we do want to start releasing more feature announcement videos so users can get an overview of the new feature right away, and hopefully this will help them start being able to implement that feature as soon as possible. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump over to my computer screen and I'll show you how timelines work in Hubstaff Tasks. So as I said, the first thing, how do you access this new feature? And what you're gonna notice now, in each project board in the top right-hand corner, there are now these two icons right here. And this is gonna let you switch between the Kanban view and the timeline view. So anytime you need, you can change up how you're visualizing your projects. Now, in order for a task to show up here on your timeline, you are gonna have to make sure that there's a specific start and end date assigned to these tasks. And you can adjust the different dates for the task right here. You'll see I can slide things over to the left. I can bring it back to where it was, no big deal. While we're here, we can also access all the important information about each task. And this is also going to be another place where you can add those start and end dates. And then once you've done so, and there are dates assigned to your tasks, you'll be able to see who they're assigned to over on the left-hand side. And up above, if we want to change our view even further, we can organize this layout by days, weeks, months, or quarters. Now, if you'd like to organize what you see here further, you can use the icon over on the right side here to group tasks by the different lists they're currently a part of. So now you can see the icon of who each task is assigned to is on the timeline, and on the left, we have the different lists that each of these tasks belong to. So like I said, lots of flexibility with how you want to organize all the different projects and tasks that you and your team are currently working on. If you'd like to add a task to the timeline that doesn't have a start or end date assigned, you can do so over on the right corner here. You'll see all of the tasks we have that currently don't have due dates. I can drag this out to my timeline and it's good to go. And I can also access the task here directly if I want to change any of the details. And finally, you can also create new tasks here using this icon right on the far right, the plus right here. So if we title our new task, and then assign it to a specific list. I'm gonna put it in the backlog and then add our start and end date. And then I'll assign it to myself. And the last thing I do wanna show you here is the roadmap option right here in the menu now. So if we select this, you can see we have the ability to organize everything by project. So up top here, I have the blog and content marketing project board. This is showing me all of the tasks that currently belong to this project board. Down below, you can see we have design, email marketing. If I want to get a very broad overview of what tasks are currently assigned to which projects, I can do that here, no problem. And there you have it. There's a quick overview of the new timelines feature in Hubstaff Tasks. If you have any questions at all, feel free to leave them right down below in the comment section and we will be sure to get back to you. If you found the video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up right down below. And if you're new here, consider subscribing to the channel so you're notified of any future video uploads. Thank you so much for watching and we'll talk to you soon.